Namaste, I'm Sudha Murthy, chairperson of Infosys Foundation. Today I want to discuss a little bit about corona and your oxygen level in your body. Health experts have divided three categories in corona. One is a mild category, moderate category, other one is a severe category. If you have other symptoms, in that case, you should probably guess or think what is happening to your oxygen level in your body. And for that, you have oximeter. Keep an oximeter and a thermometer in your house. But don't become a doctor. Don't go on checking oximeter every 2 minutes. Okay. You check it once in 3 hours and see if you have other symptoms. In a mild category, you have 24 breaths per minute. It shows, the reading shows. Or your oxygen level shows around 94 or more. In a moderate category, your oxygen level is between 91 to 94, but your breaths per minute are between 24 to 29. In severe category, your oxygen level is less than 90, your respiratory rate is more than 30. So, please don't get worried. 85% of the COVID patients fall in the mild category and hence may require home isolation. But even then, it's important to monitor and talk to the doctor or the helpline. Use pulse oximeter, which is very important. And you can use it by your finger. And it is not very expensive either. There are many organizations, they do give thermometer and zinc, vitamin C, oximeter, etc. Please make use of that. Be clean, be neat, and follow the rules. Thank you very much.